I will prevail, no matter the cost.
I'm gonna send you to Otherworld!
You know, this place is famous for the howls you can hear at night.
Really freaks Poir out. I'm here to find out if the rumors are true. Guess there's nothing out here after all.
What the? Are these guys some sort of new Cybermen?
Well, I'm not gonna make the same mistake twice. I'm gonna blow these guys up.
Alright guys, so we're seeing if we can get that beef, special bean beef cannon, or, you know what I'm talking about, so, that's what we're trying to get. More Dragon Ball videos will be coming this week. I haven't forgot you, Dragon Ball community. Feel free if you have a PlayStation, add me. Ask for a refund. I'll put that in the comment section.
I won! Maybe not. So I was pretty brave, wasn't I? I know how to hold my own. What the? More weaklings?
Ow, 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 ow!
Whoa! Maybe it won't be that easy. It might be in trouble here.
My God, did you see that?
What the?
She done defeated the Matt Getty of justice. No, man. Revenge Death Ball. All right, she should have died by that, guys. A faithful Revenge Death Ball, and he's still alive. Boom.
There's more of them?
So guys, we're trying to hit that 200 subscribers. Let's get there, guys. Let's get there. Hopefully they don't break my guard. Stay off of me. Sorry, go tanks.
You're not bad.
Something huge is making its way here! Wait a second! The big one, that's... Cell? Is that seriously Cell? I'm way out of my league here.
No, wait. That energy. Is that Gohan?
Sorry, but you think you can survive for a bit? I gotta go get help.
Guess who's back? Glad to see you're still in one piece.
Cell Max. He's here again?
Look alive, Gohan.
Right. We could use your help in this fight.
I gotta say, you really held your own in that tough fight. But I can't let you hog all the glory, though.
Piccolo, did something seem off to you?
Yeah, he went down a lot easier than the other Cell Max. Maybe this one was a fake.
They fought one even stronger than that? Well, at least we can put this whole thing behind us. You really kicked some butt out there, too. Thanks a bunch.
Well, I guess you're not totally incompetent.